The Cape Dorid nudibranch is a colorful sea slug. Cape Dorids are soft-bodied mollusks that have no internal or external shell. They occur in the intertidal zone and on shallow reefs to 65 feet deep. They can be found in the western Indian Ocean, from South Africa to Yemen. They use their muscular foot to crawl along the seafloor. Their body is pale with white lines along the back and irregular reddish-orange spots. There is a broken blue margin along the body. They have a pair of sensory organs on their head called rhinophores. The rhinophores serve to pick up smells in their environment. Feathery external gills are located on their back. The feathery gills maximize surface area in order to extract oxygen from the water. The rhinophores and gill tips are orange. Cape Dorid nudibranchs have tiny eyes that can only detect light and shadows. They only grow to around an inch and a half long. They feed on the light blue sponge. Like all nudibranchs, Cape Dorids are simultaneous hermaphrodites. This means that they have both male and female reproductive organs. They can mate with any other mature member of their species. They lay spirally coiled egg ribbons on hard surfaces. Eggs hatch into planktonic larvae that eventually become bottom-dwelling adults. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.